Oh no. Messed up the combo. Round two. Fight. Nice little parry. This input city. Round three. Fight. Oh, that's a 1+2. How fast is reverse ivory cutter? 16. Gonna punish that pop kick better. Isn't reverse ivory cutter like minus 16 at least? Pretty sure it's launch punishable. Not sure how much. You do a lot of high crushing moves, don't you? I see. Down 3 works after back 1 as well. Yeah, but what would be the combo? Thank God Nina's down for one, he's so low. Punish that? Oh, that combo was sick. That combo was sick. Yeah, you do love high crushing. Nice. It also sucked. I'm alright, the salty, because it's ranked as cancer. Oh my gosh. Nice. Gonza, what's up? What the hell was that combo? Okay, no flip. Nice. Hey, wanted to ask if you have some particular tips with Lei against, I mean, with Lily against Lei's. Oh, anything matchy specific? No, no, not really. Although I had one Lei player say that Matterhorn is really good against Razor Rush, and that he was scared of being Razor Rush because of Matterhorn. So, there's that. And don't move after that, jabs. Okay, stand up throw, that's new. Oh, he caught me. Ah, no throw break. Oh no. You have to hold back in that position at the wall versus Nina to stand up. Or tech roll, I think. That should work, right? Oh, what am I doing? Still no throw break by me on that one. Nice. That's a frame trap. this this move from Nina is like what, plus 4 on luck? I'm not sure. You notice how people are so confident in snatching someone's promo, yet when they get a promo themselves, they start to choke? That's common, yeah. It's psychology. Offman, you listened to my advice, and it helped. It helped, it seems. Well, those combos are whatever. Don't mention them, ever, to anyone. Ooh, big damage.